Hey there, welcome to Flipsnack, your professional digital flipbook tool. Don't worry though, you don't have to be a professional to use it. As you can see in this dashboard, there are a lot of features for helping anyone and everyone create a top-tier publication. This section is called My Flipbooks. It's your dashboard and key to creating and managing your flipbooks. If you haven't created any flipbooks yet, the center of this dashboard will be empty, other than this video and the two buttons. Start from scratch and upload PDF. As you create your new flipbooks, you will be able to see, edit, customize, and publish them from here. Click on either one of these options and find out exactly how easy and fast it is to make and share a flipbook. Keep in mind though, these buttons and this video will no longer appear here in the middle once you've created your first flipbook. Have a lot of PDFs that you need to upload? No worries. Click the drop-down arrow on the PDF button and choose Bulk Upload. Moving down the side tab to the left, you'll find Branding. The branding features are very important for brand consistency. Set your brand colors, logos, and fonts so that every publication meets your brand guidelines. Under that, you have the Settings tab. Here, you'll be able to manage your account and everything that comes along with it, including your workspace, which is a dedicated space where one or more people can work on a project. Finally, if you click on your profile's icon, you can see all your account details such as billing, subscriptions, and more. If you have multiple workspaces, this is the place that you will manage them too. To the right of these options, in the same side tab, you have three additional options. First, you have Flipsnack templates, where you can select from some professionally designed templates for catalogs, magazines, brochures, and more. Secondly, you have My templates, where you will see your own templates that you've created. Lastly, you have statistics, where you can see things like impressions, clicks, the average time spent, and more data for each flipbook. You also have some organization options from this dashboard. At the top right, you have the option to create a bookshelf, where you can display various flipbooks all on the same shelf, which can be shared through a single link or embed. To the right of that, you have the option to filter the shown flipbooks according to your preferences. Flipsnack is a comprehensive tool that allows anyone to create professional publications in a flash. That being said, it doesn't have to be complicated. If you need any more guidance, we highly encourage you to participate in our Flipsnack Academy. There, you'll find detailed walkthroughs for each and every feature in Flipsnack. Or, you can head over to our Help Center to look for a specific topic. We're happy to have you on board, and once again, welcome to Flipsnack.